In this jumpstart guide, you'll learn how to quickly start shooting pro video using FiLMiC Pro V6 for Android, which offers a complete redesign and revolutionary feature upgrade and brings parity to its iOS counterpart. FiLMiC Pro has everything you need to start shooting cinematic video from the second you open the app. Start by dragging the square focus reticle to set your focus point. Then the circular exposure reticle to correctly expose your shot. If you want to avoid these values automatically changing whilst recording, tap to lock each reticle. Next, lock your white balance by tapping the imaging button in the lower left. Then tap AWB to lock the auto white balance so it turns red to avoid color shifts from occurring. Tap once outside to close, then tap record in the lower right to start your recording. The timecode medallion features a timecode counter so you can monitor your record time, displays your shooting frame rate and resolution, and by default FiLMiC Pro records in 1080p at 24 frames per second to give you the film look. And you'll learn to configure these settings in just a moment, as well as your available battery and storage space, and an audio levels meter down the bottom. Whilst recording, you can use the zoom rocker on the side of the interface to perform a ramped zoom in and out, and the quality loss indicator will transition through green, orange, and red to indicate the amount of quality loss caused by the digital zoom. For best results, stay within the green. Whilst recording, you can unlock the focus and exposure reticles by tapping once on them, readjust as needed, then tap again to lock. To end the recording, tap the record button. To preview the clip you just captured, tap to open the FiLMiC library. Select your clip and tap play. To exit, tap pause, then the X in the upper right, and tap once outside of the FiLMiC library to close. To open settings, tap the cog icon, and start by selecting the camera you want to use by tapping the camera button to toggle between the front-facing selfie camera and the rear camera, which will give you the highest possible quality. Next, tap to set your recording resolution. And on compatible handsets, you can record in stunning 4K with a bitrate of 100 megabits for extreme quality. But both resolution and bitrate can be reduced if available space on your device is a concern. Tap outside to close, then tap to set your frame rate. FiLMiC Pro supports a wide range of frame rates, including 25 frames per second for PAL broadcast, 30 FPS for NTSC, and if you want to replicate the film look, tap to select 24. The grayed out higher frame rates are resolution and device dependent. If you find that your recorded clips are not accurately conforming to your selected frame rate, you can enable our experimental force FPS feature. However, the results will depend entirely on your handset, so make sure you test this with your device before using it. I'm going to leave this off for now and tap once outside to close. If you'll be shooting regularly using these settings, save them as a custom preset by tapping Presets. Save current settings as preset, name it, and tap Save. Now you can instantly recall these settings by tapping the preset name, then load, which is a huge time saver. Tap twice outside to close the settings menu. Now that your settings are dialed in, let's master FiLMiC Pro's advanced manual sliders for unparalleled control and accuracy. To reveal the manual sliders, you can tap and hold on each reticle. The arc slider on the right-hand side allows you to precisely adjust your focus. You can also control your zoom manually from the slider by tapping to select zoom. But remember, as this is a digital zoom, it can quickly degrade the quality of your image, so use it sparingly. Tap to return to focus. The arc slider on the left-hand side will let you manually set your exposure. To close each manual slider, lock your values and return to the reticles. Swipe out. The beauty of this system is that it gives you the ability to move between three modes. Reticle, which allows you to tap, hold and drag both the focus and exposure reticles. Hybrid, which allows you to use the manual slider for focus by tap holding on the focus reticle to reveal it and make adjustments, whilst using the reticle for exposure, or vice versa. And full manual mode, which can be quickly entered by tapping the manual controls icon to lock both reticles and reveal the manual sliders. Within the manual exposure arc, your current shutter speed is displayed at the bottom with your ISO above it. If you want to lock your shutter speed and just adjust the ISO with the arc, simply drag until you have the desired shutter speed and tap once on it to lock. Now any adjustments made with the slider affect the ISO only. You can also tap to unlock the shutter speed and lock the ISO so that any changes affect the shutter speed only. Tap ISO again to unlock it. Separating the shutter speed and ISO values is the ISO priority range slider, which allows you to establish a preferred ISO range and prevent FiLMiC Pro from exceeding these values. Setting the priority slider to the lowest range can help guard against ISO noise, which can be common when higher ISO values are used. Next, to manually adjust your white balance, tap the imaging button in the lower left. Currently, auto white balance is enabled and signified by the blue AWB icon. To lock it, just tap it once so it turns red. This will prevent fluctuations in color temperature whilst recording. You can also select any of the four predefined presets for tungsten, daylight, cloudy, or fluorescent lighting, or adjust the temperature and tint sliders to manually set the white balance. To adjust both these values concurrently, drag in the matrix view. To save your current settings as a preset, tap and hold on A or B, and choose to save current values to preset. These can now be easily loaded by tapping once on the preset. I'll return to auto white balance, tap to lock, then tap once outside to close. FiLMiC Pro's live analytics help you attain perfect focus and exposure with four powerful overlay modes. To enable live analytics, tap the Show Hide Analytics button so that it turns red. First, along the top, you can tap to apply the zebra stripe exposure overlay, which desaturates your image to better gauge exposure, and uses red stripes to indicate areas of overexposure and blue stripes to indicate underexposed parts of your shot. You can adjust either using the exposure reticle or use the manual slider by tap holding on the exposure reticle to get dynamic feedback. To toggle off the zebra overlay, just tap the button again. Next along is the clipping overlay, which uses a solid red to signify complete data loss in overexposed areas, and blue for underexposed areas. For a complete exposure profile, tap to apply the false color overlay, which uses green to indicate correct exposure, red for overexposure, and blue for underexposure. The last mode allows you to permanently toggle focus peaking on to get razor-sharp focus, especially when using the manual focus slider, which can be revealed by tap holding on the focus reticle, with green indicating critical focus. Tap again to turn off focus peaking, and with none of the four analytic overlays applied and live analytics enabled, FiLMiC Pro will use a responsive analytics mode which only displays focus peaking and zebra stripes while you're making adjustments with the manual arc sliders. If at any point you want to do away with the focus and exposure responsive analytics, just tap the Show Hide Analytics button to turn off this feature. FiLMiC Pro supports pull-to-point slider automation, which is perfect for smooth focus pulls. Tap and hold on the focus reticle to reveal the manual arc slider. On the arc, you'll notice three horizontal lines. The bold line represents your current focus value, and the two others are pull points. Set your starting focus position, then tap once on the current value indicator to snap the closest pull point into position. Then set your end focus point, and tap to snap the second pull point into place. Now you can tap either pull point to automate your focus pull. If your focus move is too fast or too slow, drag the variable speed slider towards the top to increase the speed, and towards the bottom for extremely slow moves. The exact same process can be applied to the zoom arc slider by tapping on zoom, and if you tap and hold on the exposure reticle to reveal its manual arc, you can perform exposure-based pull-to-point moves in exactly the same way. Capturing great audio is every bit as important as great-looking video, and FiLMiC Pro gives you complete control over your sound. To manually adjust your audio input levels, drag the input gain slider that is found within the VU meters beneath the timecode counter medallion. For best results, set your levels so that the audio sits between the green and yellow, without it entering the red, which will result in clipping. FiLMiC Pro also fully supports compatible smartphone external microphones. Simply connect it to your device, then launch Settings, Audio, and select External Microphone. If you want to adjust your sampling rate, you can choose between 44.1, 48, and 96 kHz. However, please note that these are device dependent and may not be supported on all handsets. Tap twice outside to close, and now you can manually set your input levels in the VU slider. Again, making sure that your audio doesn't enter the red, and you're ready to start recording. FiLMiC Pro V6 introduces true log shooting, which is included in the cinematographer kit in-app purchase, and is perfect for capturing the widest dynamic range on compatible devices, giving you maximum flexibility in post when it comes to color grading your footage. Tap the imaging button in the lower left, then select the tone panel. There are four tonal curve presets, with natural perfectly matching the native tonal curve of your device and is the default. To record using the new log mode, tap to select log. As you can see, we get a much more desaturated image with increased shadow detail, giving us less contrast but greater dynamic range. This gives us the most flexibility in post-production to completely control the finished look for truly cinematic results using desktop grading tools like Premiere Pro, Final Cut Pro X, or DaVinci Resolve. To reset FiLMiC Pro to its default tonal curve preset, tap the imaging button, select the tone panel, and tap the reset icon. You can also achieve cinematic results using FiLMiC Pro's best-in-class hardware support for a range of powerful accessories. Tap to open Settings, then tap Hardware. The Moondog Labs Anamorphic Lens allows you to capture 1.33 times more image information on the horizontal axis by optically squeezing the image. If we enable Moondog support in FiLMiC Pro, it automatically de-squeezes the picture and allows us to capture video with the signature anamorphic aspect ratio, lens flare, and bokeh, usually reserved for productions with massive budgets. FiLMiC Pro is also the first and currently the only app to fully support the DJI OSMO Mobile, which allows you to achieve incredibly smooth footage while still retaining full manual control over focus and exposure, thanks to FiLMiC Pro's trimodal controls. With the OSMO Mobile on and Bluetooth enabled, simply tap to enable DJI OSMO Mobile in the Hardware Settings menu, then tap the Record button on the OSMO Mobile to start recording. You can tap the Soft Touch Mode Selector button to cycle through three modes: Pan and Tilt, which allows you to use the joystick for incredibly smooth pans and tilts; the Reticle Mode, which allows easy locking and unlocking of the focus and exposure reticles whilst recording by sliding the joystick left to lock and unlock exposure and right to lock and unlock focus; and Manual Mode, which lets you press vertically up and down on the joystick to manually adjust the focus, and horizontally left and right to adjust the exposure. When you're done, tap the Record button on the OSMO Mobile to end the recording. So now you're ready to get out there and start shooting with FiLMiC Pro V6. However, we were only able to cover a fraction of what this incredible app has to offer. Make sure you subscribe to both Epic Tutorials and FiLMiC Pro to be notified as new tutorials and mobile filmmaking gear reviews are released, helping you shoot better video on your smartphone and master the most advanced pro video app for Android and iOS. Thanks for watching.